for the eyes of the children. The last to melt, the last to vaporize. For the lingering eyes of the children, staring. The eyes of the children of Buchenwald, of Vietnam and Johannesburg. For the eyes of the children of Nagasaki, for the eyes of the children of Middle Passage, for Cherokee eyes, Ethiopian eyes, Russian eyes. Mississippi eyes, for all that remains of the children, their eyes staring at us, amazed to see the extraordinary evil in ordinary men.
Is it?